The team led by National Sports Commission Chairman Ambrose Tashovia, Moses Maguba, and NCS Secretary General Patrick Bernard Ogwell landed at Entebbe International Airport at around 2:30 p.m. along with FUFA President Darius Mugwe and Florence Nachuala. Several fans were also present outside the airport to greet the officials. According to Moses Magogo, the three countries, Uganda, Kenya and Tanzania, have also requested that the 2024 CHAN be given to them first so that they can better their preparations for the 2027
event.
Tashovia, speaking on behalf of the government, stated that they would sit down and create a budget to be followed in order to run a successful campaign.
On the number of tourists coming to the country to be able to be part of this festival. So it was very important that His Excellency the President endorses this. And we are grateful. If you don't mind, you can clap again. Secondly, the minister in charge of education and sports, our mama, because this is her ministry. If she didn't want this project to happen, it would not happen. Now, I want to mention that she signed the letters of guarantee, because you have to guarantee as government that we are behind this. If she had not guaranteed this project, would be done. And the president was clear. He says, it is mama's ministry. Yes, you know, she must be the one to guarantee. And she did.
According to Honorable Basalirwa, statement from the Speaker of Parliament, Anita Mong, the Ugandan government will support the proposal.
All the resources required to facilitate this process will be appropriated. Because that's within our mandate. That is our first commitment. Number two, on top of having the resources appropriated, will ensure that they are availed at the right time.
Through the Pamoja bid, Uganda, Kenya and Tanzania defeated Senegal, Botswana and Algeria, which withdrew from the race to host the 2027 Africa Cup of Nations.